Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map. Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
Something interesting today. Okay, good to go.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good. Good. So, I just wanted to say, I absolutely loved you in Blundering Fright. I thought it was a brilliant performance in a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it. It didn't do very well, but I understand it has become something of a cult classic in Europe.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. The camera work alone is magnificent. I mean, obviously, I'm a little tainted by my profession, but I think everything from the lighting to the cinematic tools used was just amazing. Is it true it's loosely based on the Cassandra Snow books?
Well, yes, I suppose so. My brother's a very big...
How's everyone? Ready for the photo shoot? I know I am, so let's do this.
Great. Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo.
All right. Show me your seat now. This is a big moment. I don't know. Everyone's happy, right?
So, Miss Hassan, I guess you're ready for another round of Mumbai Hero soon. I've got big plans for us. Big plans.
I'm sure you do. I think you will need to talk to my agent about that.
Ah, agents, I never did like them. Dekho, I prefer the more direct approach.
Acha. Well, I'm hopefully kicking off some international roles soon. So, my availability may be limited.
I see. Well, I certainly hope nothing should happen that would prevent you from pursuing your goals, Miss Hassan.
Great work. Now, if we could do a few shots of just Mr. Arthur and Miss Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? As if they're that important. I suggest we do another round of solo shots of the guy who gets first billing. Me.
If you say so, Mr. Rangan.
I do say so. Come. Shoot.
Oh, Gregory, stick around, huh? I want to talk to you when I'm done here.
All right, people, get off the stage. It's time
Hello there.
For the big guy to do his magic.
Dawood Rangan has leased an industrial-strength fan, normally used for clearing smoke from construction tunnels. That's a beast of a machine, 47. The crew have put some sort of limiter on the fan output, but maybe you could make a few changes.
I found this.
The script? You found it? Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is
What's
on
up?
And you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
I'm yours forever, and now kiss me, hero.
Hmm. Right, right. So, what's my motivation here? Like, why kiss him? He is a foul pirate.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you've spent in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind all of those years, but after he set you free, you realize that he is your true love, your hero.
I don't. It sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure, he saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a firm handshake. Or a hug even.
Oh, you're full of love, Karishma. Mumbai has been rescued, set free. The pirate is not the evil person portrayed by the witch queen. Her attempts to kill him through the use of the assassin have failed. This is the beginning of your future together. I think it's a beautiful moment, and it requires a kiss to seal the magic.
Ugh. What was the last line again?
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero.
Shit.
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karishma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the fan. Jaldi yaar, fast mark, come on.
Action! Oh, Nahoon! You saved me, didn't you?
Yes. The witch rests in hell now, along with her assassin. But it's gone now. It's just you and me now. I, if you will have me, I will protect you. Always.
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero. I'm sorry. I cannot do this.
Cut. Karishma, come on.
Can we talk, please?
Oh, fine. Fine. One moment, sir. We'll be right back.
Arey, the wind. Arey, too much. Hey, abey, stop the fan. Arey, koi somebody stop. I cannot believe this.
Dawood Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Wow, I've never seen anything like that in my life.
Thank you.
has anyone seen Bhavin Sagar? I have a job interview today, and I guess... Another one of Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Vihar.
Hanging out in that drinking spot.
Yeah, he was literally about to shit himself when we brought him down.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
grab it and toss it in one of the furnaces in the metal workshop. Barabar?
This is the third time you're asking me this question. What's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me, okay? I just want to make sure I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Just relax. Yes, you grab the powder into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up. Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder what does happen after the smoke goes up.
Not your concern.
Fine. Are samajhla na.
Photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Give me a good song.
What are you doing? You need to open the shop. There are people waiting outside already.
I can't remember what he looks like. The guy the crows wanted me to provide information to, you know. Their boss. He showed me his picture in their hideout 2 days ago. I was so stressed out. I thought they were going to kill me or something. I can't remember his face. What if he shows up and I miss him?
Then you should go and explain it to them. They probably still have the picture there.
What if they hurt me? What will happen to you? Or if they decide to burn down the shop like they did with that other guy with the metal recycling? I won't do it.
Pavel, I told you we had to stop with the snitching business. But you had to go and earn some easy money sharing information with the gangs. This is your mess. You fix it.
Thank you.
47? That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID.
There's got to be so... Hold on, hold on.
Maybe later, sir.
That's too bad. My sir, can you give me a shape? Shilpa's coming to town.
Not right now, sir.
Chalo bhai. Maybe next time then.
No, that isn't the Maelstrom.
Any chance for a shave today?
I'm sorry, sir. Not right now.
Oh, that's too bad.
No, that wasn't him. 47, that man by the counter. That's the Maelstrom.
Come on in, sir.
Our patience paid off. How about you invite him in for a close shave?
All right, I'm ready for my shave. Make it a close one. Tides are changing, my friend. Can you feel it in the air? My bones are creaking with joy at the prospect of what is about to happen.
I don't feel anything, I'm afraid.
You will, friend. You have an important task ahead of you, have you not? I sense that about you. Together, we will all release the shackles that have bound us far too long and rise up against those who seek to keep us down. Whether those are our friends or foes, a day of reckoning is coming, is it not?
It does seem unavoidable.
Indeed. The question you must ask yourself when the time comes is what side you choose to be on.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
What are you going to do?
Listen, I have to go out for a while. If anyone asks for me, just tell them I'm not here.
This is what you want? Hey!
Hey! Who the hell are you? You seen this creek before?
No, right?
That's not whatever you want. This is your command.
Thank you.
can wait. Business officer. I'll explain when I'm back. Just go to the shop.
This is just annoying. Help them run it.
Oh, and if Barya Shah's people come by, you don't know where I am. No questions now. Please, just do it. Anjali. Shukriya. Bye. Everything is fine. You will still get everything as planned. All right. Thank you. Just call the usual phone number and they will help you with your business. Ciao.
And a good day to you.
No questions asked. Can you get me out of Mumbai tonight?
You have the best, huh?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you. Please go check out what happened.
Brilliant. Excellent. Let's find out what kind of dress a woman like Vanya Shah wants. Shah wants a cerulean dress, 47. Perhaps you will be able to source a roll of the right fabric at the local cloth market.
Hey, Lagarde.
this guy, huh? He doesn't fool us, right?
How much of these?
Ah, you're back. Ah, my friend, you have chosen well. Now, we have the best prices here. What do you say to 140 rupees per running meter? Does that sound fair?
It's a deal.
Ah, good, good. Take any of the bundles, please. Just one, though. Great. Thank you. Come again. It's you. Did you bring the cloth for Miss Shah?
Yes, I have it right here.
About bloody time. Come with me. Oh, don't be alarmed, by the way. Miss Shah takes security very seriously, so the guards will search you.
I'm afraid your honest look isn't going to cut it here. I'm going to have to frisk you, pretty boy. Hold that position. We'll be done in no time.
Hey there, big guy.
Okay, go on then.
Miss Shah has been dying to meet you. It's not wise to keep her waiting.
I won't disappoint her then.
That is a good idea. She's not been happy with the other tailors. A word of warning. Just play along with her eccentricities. She can be rather dangerous.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
Good man. Do well and there will be a lot of money in it for you.
I know.
Just go through there.
She's always been in my
path. The queen is waiting for you in the garden.
Cross her, get on her back right now.
More than 8 days, and it's very warm in the alley where we live. Without water and power, we cannot manage.
I see. Well, the whole city suffers under the water shortage. Your husband is dead, is he not?
Yes, he is. 2 years now.
And your children are already working elsewhere in the city.
Yes, but...
You have nothing to offer me then, Mrs. Banerjee. I'm sorry, but water and power are precious assets here. I barely have enough for my own needs. You will have to make do with what you have.
I understand. Thank you, my queen.
Ah, the elusive dealer. Here at last. Let's have a look at the cloth you've chosen. I want to... Make sure the color is the right one.
Yes, of course. Here it is.
Excellent. Finally, some progress here. Come with me. I want you to take my measurements while you're here.
Hello?
Relax your back, please, Miss Shah. I'll just measure your arms now, Miss Shah. Turn around, please, Miss Shah. I need to measure shoulder to shoulder.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.